my stovetop. I like to let it cook for like 2.5 hours. And now my daughter, Stephanie, got her second vaccination. She's a healthcare worker, and she's kind of feeling a little crappy today, kind of flu-like symptoms. So I said, Steph, would you like me to make you some chicken soup? She said yes. Well, she can't have the chicken soup that I made because I added matzo balls to it, and she is gluten-free and celiac. So I wanted to make her a gluten-free chicken soup, and I wanted to do it quickly so I can get it to her in a short amount of time. So hence the quick cooker. So in here, I have a 3-pound whole chicken that I put right on the bottom, and then I threw in some chopped up celery, some carrots. If you're not familiar with parsnip, it adds a great flavor to chicken soup too. It comes like a long stalk, like comes like a long thing like a carrot would, but thicker, and I cut it up into chunks. Some fresh dill, some fresh parsley, some salt in here, and a chopped onion as well. So after I put all of the ingredients on top of the chicken, I'm going to pour in 64 ounces of liquid into the quick cooker. I added the salt actually to the water. And then I'm going to show you how amazing this quick cooker is, in that it literally will cook this soup in about an hour. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to put the lid on. You always want to push down on the top of the quick cooker to make sure that the pressure button and this is aligned. And I will set it. It has lots of different settings. I gotta tell you, I love this for comfort food. And when you come home from work and you're like, I don't know what to make for dinner, this is your go-to product, because you can take frozen meat, throw it in here, and have dinner in 35 minutes. So the setting that I'm using for the soup is custom. I'm gonna set it to 35 minutes. It will come to pressure and then count down from 35 minutes. But you can bake bread in here, you can do rice in here, you can do grains in here, you can do fish in here, you can do desserts in here, you can steam in here, you can sear in here. It is a fabulous product. It's a workhorse in your kitchen. You can get it for free by hosting a party, or you can get it at 50% off by hosting. But I love it, and that's going to be my quick cooker chicken soup. Have a great day, everybody.